Meanwhile, technology so far has been an important tool in the fight against the coronavirus. Thermal screenings and infrared thermometers have helped identify potential coronavirus cases. And now a Chinese startup has developed a pair of glasses that enable the wearer to see other people's temperature. The glasses use a combination of infrared, artificial intelligence and augmented reality to help screen a person. The manufacturer, a Hangzhou-based startup, Rokid, has named these glasses as T1. The startup has already sold as many as about 1,000 pairs to the government and various offices, industrial parks and schools.
国内的大大小小的园区，包括是企业，包括像工业，包括像政府，包括像CBD， 很多他们的物流都是需要进行一些这个温度的测量的。除了是固定的测量之外，其实 T1 能够提供的一个移动的远距离快速的测温，实际上是带来一个很大的帮助。所以说我们主要在这三个领域有非常广泛的应用。如果在海外的话，因为海外现阶段处于抗疫的一个中期，对，所以说现在我们的订单也在陆陆续续的来，可能他们的使用场景跟国内使用场景没什么差不多，也没什么差别，对，只是它他们的时间会更晚一些，对，这就是
Now, those who use the glasses like security guards at offices and schools say that they are much more convenient to use and also allow them to keep a safe distance from others. Now, at the moment, a pair of glasses can check only a single person at a time, and the company says that it is now working to upgrade the T1 glasses to enable them to take multiple temperature checks simultaneously.